Hello, I'm John McGrath. I'm a producer for Flatland at Kansas City PBS. Art House takes you behind the scenes of the locally lensed film The Land, shot right here in Kansas City, and it's produced and directed by the local husband and wife team of Steven and Mary Pruitt. Tell me, what is The Land about?
The Land is about change, facing change, and the vanishing present, that which we've always known, and we come to the point where that disappears. So our identity is tied very much to what we do, our careers, our jobs, etc. So what happens when that disappears?
The dynamic duo here, tell me how this whole thing works out.
We actually write the screenplays together, emailing the files back and forth to each other. Once we're actually on set producing and shooting, I'm dealing with the actors. I'm the lead, DP with another gentleman named Michael Lopez for The Land. And so I'm working, directing, and lighting and shooting. And Mary is doing all the important stuff behind the scenes, making sure the schedule's working, dealing with payroll, all that kind of stuff.
The last three features, it's amazing. The Tree in 2017, Terminal 2018, and then The Land, like we talked about earlier, it says 2019. How did you turn to being these prolific filmmakers here in Kansas City?
We've just been working on, passion projects, things that really matter to us. The Land, it's a question that so deeply affects so many of us at this age. Are you more than what you do? And I think so many baby boomers have realized that maybe I'm not more than what I do. And we answer the question, yes, you are. Tree was about my mother. Terminal was so much about my upbringing and my background. So we just grab things that we think are going to be heartfelt, pieces of work. And so far, so good.